It's Music from America, presenting Marian Anderson. Once again, we bring you Music from America, featuring the greatest operatic and concert artists of the day, with the symphony orchestra under the direction of Donald Borton. Miss Anderson will be heard in a varied program of songs, including a concert selection, a group of spirituals, and an operatic aria. The orchestra, too, covers a wide field, from musical comedy to the symphony, and opens with a work now 20 years old, whose popularity seems destined to go on and on. From Jerome Kern's Showboat, Mr. Voorhees presents Make Believe. Marian Anderson's first selection of the evening is a song all the world knows and loves. We now hear Dvorak's tender Songs My Mother Taught Me. Marian Anderson.
Oh,
On two recent programs, we presented from a suite of silhouettes by Arensky his musical sketches entitled The Dancer and The Dreamer. Tonight, Donald Voorhees further investigate these delightful imaginative characters and introduce us to Arensky's jolly little man of the circus, the clown. And now Marian Anderson returns with a group of spirituals. The first song is arranged by her fellow artist, Roland Hayes. It's a poignant and quietly emotional composition. Lord, I Can't Stay Away. Marian Anderson.
Lord, I can't stay away. Lord, I can't stay away. Lord, I can't stay away. Oh, I wish I had died in Egypt land. Lord, I can't stay away. Lord, I can't stay away. Lord, I can't stay away. Oh, I wish I had died in Egypt land. Down to the graveyard we must go to see them long graves, see them short. The dust begin to roll, the coffin sound. lion when a church bell tolled a son of Tom. Let a hypocrite, a gentle moan, Lord, I can't stay away, Lord, I can't stay away, Lord, I can't stay away. I wish I had a died in Egypt, land, Lord, I can't stay away, Lord, I can't stay away, Lord, I can't stay away. I wish I had a died in Egypt, land.
Now, in contrast, here's a gay spiritual. This one arranged by Lawrence Brown. Every Time I Feel the Spirit, Marian Anderson. Orchestra turns next to a popular song, yet one which has already taken its place in the musical literature of America. It just caught on, and with good reason, for it has something of the earthy folk quality of our land. From Oklahoma, we hear Richard Rodgers' hit tune, Oh, What a Beautiful Morning.
Thank you.
In the symphonies of Johannes Brahms, particularly his second symphony, is found a lyricism, humor, and rustic simplicity that have endeared them to generations of listeners. From Brahms Symphony No. 2 in D major, the Allegretto Grazioso. Thank you. their closing number, Marian Anderson turns to grand opera and to an aria of unusual dramatic power. Marian Anderson sings the well-known Pace, Pace, Mio Dio from Verdi's La Forza del Destino.
Thank you.